Welcome on back to the stream, everybody. We are going to be trying out Spider-Man 2. At least I think so. Well, yes, I definitely know so, but hold on just a darn minute. It seems as though Twitch still has me playing Miles Morales. Now then, it is fixed on Twitch. At least I think. Yep, we're good. Okay, so popular settings. That all looks good. I don't want to get too okay. Recap. Now we just did it. Hey, the symbiote. 2 years ago. Why does Connors only have one arm? What happened to the...
Be ready. Are you good?
Oh, it's the beginning. Oh.
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Jesus. Jesus. So he was like alive, not alive, but he was like conscious that whole time? Oh my God. Miles with the new haircut.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here.
Hey, Peter.
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Wait, why? He's a teacher now? Wait, if you're Spider-Man, why would you pick a job?
My name's Pete. Mr. Parker.
Why would you pick a job where you have to be in a certain place all the time?
This is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words.
Sand.
Surface tension. Bathroom. Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma,
Sandman, it's gotta be.
Force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody... I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Well, this is stupid Peter's fault, because by taking this job, you have to keep yourself in a particular place for 7-8 hours. Well, let's stop Sandman. Map looks a lot bigger and a lot different. Oh, we're in Brooklyn now, that's why. Oh. What the hell is all that? Oh, we can switch, we got missions. Okay.
Well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
She looks a lot different.
Believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
What? What the hell is going on? I mean, Sandman was always a tough villain. I remember him being like a fucking this. Man, the traversal speed is so slow.
Look out!
Whoa!
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. What the hell?
Marco!
That's Sandman?
MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone.
What the hell is this? Why is his chest so big?
He's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack.
What's the plan?
Oh, they have boss health bars now, finally. Oh my god. I needed that so bad. Is on the outside. Oh. Ooh. This feels like at the beginning of a God of War game.
I wish I could do that.
Where you have like the one giant boss in the tutorial.
Not before he barked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just picked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course!
principal!
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you?
Family emergency!
I forgot! Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
Whoa! Attack and defend to recharge abilities like Spider Barrage. Okay.
It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Oh my god. Yeah, this feels like the Colossus of Rhodes fight.
Almost there. How are you holding up? Got Miles? Principal Evans called.
Am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Whoa!
Zen Man!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Dude, Peter gets beat up a lot in these games. What do you mean, let me go?
Ow! He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Never mind. Felt that all right. We need more water though.
Oh yeah, why leave me alone?
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
That don't make no sense.
Take your shot.
How does Wedge get that big?
Pull up my bars and stand. Somebody order some water. Bang! Fireman, watch out!
Very cinematic, this one. Oh my god, he got thrown to a different furrow.
Okay. I'm working on it.
Wow. Good shit, Miles.
Thought I lost you there.
Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
Nuts.
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. Mr. Parker.
Will do. Wait, what? He knows?
Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
You knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
This is for your own good.
Whoa, why are there all crystals in them? I only got what, like one more? Oh, whoa!
Got him right where we want him!
Sheesh!
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it! Thanks, Genki!
Should have stayed away, spiders.
Don't think we got him right where we want him.
A dodge. Why?
That's an tank! Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal. Like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
Oh, so for the... That way the controls stay the same, so while Spider... Well, Miles has Venom powers... Spider-Man has the Iron Arms. And I do know the symbiote's in this, but I imagine any symbiote shit will be that too. Okay. Woo. Okay. Is that it?
Where are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside! Whoa. Guess he's busy. It'll be a long day if we don't get that water tank.
Oh my god.
Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Well, people with regular lives don't turn into sand monsters and destroy the city. That's, dare I say, irregular. So I'm not sure who you're trying to... Whoa! What you're trying to do here, Marco? They all look the same color. Everything's tan.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
Well, then what's all this shit about wanting to live a regular life?
I just read about this from my essay. Get into any college or want it. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Mouse. Focus.
Oh, it like froze him. Oh my god. This is a good ass tutorial level.
How's it going?
I don't like the HUD at all. It's really hard to see shit. The OG costume.
They're flying, but we're not out of this yet. Marco's in Pier 4 Beach. What happens if he gets all that sand? I think he just did. We're gonna gonna need you ASAP, Miles. Yeah, I see him all right.
What the hell? What kind of Rachel Gould dream sequence is this?
What did I just get myself into? You've got to calm.
All right. Where's the game speed? How do I invert controls?
Down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Oh my god! Electric!
Any ideas? Yeah. Class is back in session.
Oh, so the combo's out. Now it's back to the old school, like heal or finisher.
What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Fulgurite. Let's have shot the mini.
A+. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at it.
Oh, that's... You can't, like...
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out.
It's like you can't... You can't heal unless the bar is full.
Bro, how exactly are you gonna redirect a lightning bolt?
Like you said, gotta break out the toys!
Am I missing something? How unlucky you gotta be to get struck by lightning twice in like a minute. Whoa.
We good.
Oh my god. That's a lot of sand.
I have sand everywhere.
Hey, he's gotta swim back like regular guys.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
Why does he talk like Rocky?
You're the ones We're gonna need help.
Adrian.
When they come for you. Come for us.
I guess they are like Kraven and his guys. Oh, here we go. Suddenly we're in Avatar.
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei.
A fate you will not share.
Oh!
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
Oh, oof. Black Cat, Prowler, Wraith, Tombstones. Oh, he's gonna kill all them?
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Yeesh. It's like combining Arnold from Predator with Predator.
Same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now.
Can I level up now, or? Locked.
What a mess! Marco, what got into you?
Whoa! It like messes with your camera.
There they are. I've got you. Hold on.
If you jump into water.
You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help! Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We've got to get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
Wait, what am I doing? It's right here. Oh, man.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher is for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no, no, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
Collect network data for bonus XP. Whoa, whoa, whoa! A flying through ring segment?
Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now.
More ne'er-do-wells.
We did it!
Back in business.
Okay. Leveled up. Okay. The shared skill tree that apply to both heroes. Each hero has a unique skill tree. Navigate to Peter's. So do I have to do it as them, or just like they both... That is cool. I've seen videos of that. I need that at some point. What's this? What, LX and triangle. Okay. What's the exclamation mark? What am I missing?
Just came in.
Okay, Madeline Alvarez. I like how it gives you the username too. That's kind of neat.
Get up. Let's go. We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load them up. He's here. Smash him.
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
This is a plan!
Grab this, Spider-Man!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
I was about to ask that same question. Oh, that... Ooh.
Start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better!
Spider!
Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well. Good job.
I'll take you down.
Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
Very subtle, Spider-Man. Did think I was perfect there.
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco.
Tech parts times 40. That's a lot of tech parts. 40?
A warm welcome. Spidey style.
Upshot. Oh my god, there's so many tech parts. So we got City, Hero, and Rare Tech. What's this do? Suspend multiple in the air. It's kind of like that suspension matrix. We got Web Grabber. Oh, that's fun. Concussion Burst. Which I think we've seen before, and Ricochet Web. That upshot looks kind of cool. And now you have to try it out.
Get it out, man.
Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
Okay, so.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
We got this. We got this.
How do I know when shit's active? Swipe left. I hate this.
The new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute. Should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Clear the sand mound. What is it up here? Where's the sand mound? Oh.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
I mean, yeah, that's how water works with sand. That's totally how water works. Oh, is this replacing the Oscorp towers from the last game?
Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation?
You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Born in Hoboken. I feel sorry for you. I wouldn't admit that under oath, that I was born in Hoboken.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street.
Here we go.
All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue you?
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping Gloria at Beast. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
¿Qué dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
I mean, you are the son of, like, city councilwoman, and you're really smart. Like, technology building-wise. Oh no, more big lads. This guy got brass knuckles. Perry? How about Perry? Oh.
I should be in business class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
Okay.
Bring it, Spider!
Oh my god, I'm terrible at parrying.
Shoot the spider!
That's bad advice.
Can't escape this. I see him!
Finally updated. Check it out.
Wait, no.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Can either of us look?
Nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
What?
Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco?
Miles, it's MJ. Just checking in.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you pissed me off.
talk to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
So his memories are in crystals across the... What? That is a hell of a thing.
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
Oh, I gotta do this.
1 minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory.
That is creepy as shit. Oh my god.
MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Huh.
You want to grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it.
Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you'd never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo!
It's the spider! Get him! I'll get you!
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns? Y'all are the worst, you know that? Why can't we all just let people be people?
Like, how do I know? It had, like, a yellow bar over it. I thought that was, like, a, you know, once it gets full, it's reloaded kind of thing. I guess not.
Let's check on that person in the limo.
L1 and R1. Trying to... Oh.
Come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. You with me?
Give him some nice whiplash.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnapped beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces!
But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I can't believe I just did that.
just a stupid decision to even take that job, Peter.
Where's Mr. Sumita? Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand Scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
The Iron Fist Scholarship?
Like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know.
This
and
is
this is the last
ridiculous.
Thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No more
excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
You got fired after like a minute of teaching.
Dude, you being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job.
Not even a minute.
but I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
He talked for like 30 seconds. So, like, again, during the school year, he has to be, because again, he's there after school, so he has to be in this place for like 10 hours a day. No, that's our 8 hours there. All right, so he's going to teach, and maybe stays a little bit after for 5 of the 7 days. He can't be Spider-Man then. How does that make any sense?
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open... Photoclaw at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said,
"Whoa!
Don't show me the city. Show me New York."
Are there any, like, collectibles here? I can't seem to find any. Does it show you? It doesn't show you, like, where on the map. It just shows you it's in the district. That's kind of lame. Okay, little Odessa. I haven't been to Little Odessa in a while.
Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know...
Oh, it shows you. Oh, okay. Now that there they are. All right.
Oh, this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Three tiers of rewards. The second reward tier allows you to fast travel within that district. Oh, that's clever. So you got to swing around and get to know the district, and then you can... Ah, I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Got a photo op and a crime. Wait, no.
That's perfect.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Hope you don't mind me interrupting here. Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yeah. We're just gonna say the same about you!
Show them what's Spider-Man!
Thanks! We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile. You took out my...
Yeah!
The guys aren't gonna believe this. Say, can I get a selfie?
How do I? What? Sorry, no selfie, buddy. What the hell is that? Oh, wait a minute. Let me try something. All right, let me build up some speed first. That's it. Yep. What? Hold on, Danny Domingo.
Thought I'd see you guys again. Time to check out that crystal.
How are the memories a crystal? Watch your ass,
Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia?
Where's the crime at? Okay, everyone's gal pal.
My suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change.
Whoa! Right into a freight thing.
Business transaction.
This is my best.
Spider-Man goes down. Hate to interrupt the business meeting, but
wait! You know I don't, Spider-Man.
Dark.
Spider-Man gets away. I'll end it all of you.
Aw, back up? For me? I'm flattered.
Shoot back!
Oh, there's one more.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Wait a minute. It's... I can't do the slingshot. Wait, L2 and... What was the move? L2 and X while on the ground. I guess because I need both hands. Oh, okay, that makes sense. You know, for a guy who needs an ambulance, this is not a very probably safe way to...
You're doing great.
...to transport him.
Here you go. And now you're in much better hands.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Now to do my old Insomniac Spider-Man thing of just elevating around New York and kind of fucking around. Okay, wait, we got shit now. Spider Rush. First, let me do some of this shit. Okay. Let's get Miles one. Oh, I got three of the... Oh, okay. This menu's kind of confusing. Oh, that's the cover of the old one. Wait, is that not the photo op? What's the photo op then? Oh, it's this. What the hell?
Not bad.
That's actually cool as hell.
Is that? Oh, man. I haven't been there in years.
Where do I gotta go? I gotta go uptown over to Queens. Okay.
When we were at the Bugle's old office, out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
I will defend Laura Theo 20's honor.
Truck getting robbed. Must be Tuesday. Hey, are you crashing my fighter or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude.
Get out of my way.
Sweet. I gotta bounce, but I appreciate the assist.
All right, but the next post-fight piece is on me.
Hey, it's the meme. They did the meme. Where that damn photo op?
Building
to building, but at Tao's,
The bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Oh yeah, nice hidden out of the way thing that anybody could go to. Purchase suits. Man, those other ones are horrendous. That one actually looks cool. I need tech parts for that. High speed shit. What the fuck is all that shit?
Hey, MJ. Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep, sorry. Be right back. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something. I think you ran a few reds, guys.
Oh, okay. The fuck? What? Go forward! Jesus Christ! Oh my God. Oh, I don't even have to do the QuickTime minigame anymore.
Chalk one up for the good guys.
I can get that upgrade now. Yep.
All right, I'm back. Where was I? Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep. Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. Ugh. It's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
That guy looks like Wesker from Resident Evil.
There we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Okay, that's cool as hell.
Guys, harassing those people. Gotta move.
There you are. Ready for the...
Come on. You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
Wait, keep going fighting.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Thank you so much, Spider-Man. I thought
A lot more taking people to ambulances in this game. In fact, an infinite amount more, because there were none in the other one, so...
And there we are. Pros will take it from here.
I can always count on you, Spidey.
There we go. This where you bought your place?
Awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
You're so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because...
So he's keeping seven people?
What you got in there?
Unsold some Kariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Kariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
14 copies of a book?
I'm making an impact from the outside, and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah.
Do they not live together?
I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
What do you mean, tidy up? I gotta do chores? Isn't this what games are supposed to help us avoid doing? Is that a real address? I hope not. How behind? Outstanding principal? $494,000? Dude!
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. Now I'm sick.
Okay.
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Why do I have to clean my own hat? What?
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but... can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Okay, they don't Fair live point. Together, okay.
Hey, what's this? Is all this maize stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just...
What do you mean, donate her wedding pictures?
Pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while.
You can donate a photo album?
I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there.
Foreshadowing!
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Oh, adorable.
Where was that hole again?
Oh, that's the OG cover from the first issue. Spider like that. Whoa.
Is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace. Definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? A bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club. Captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
She's just like the nicest lady ever. Oh my god.
Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Harry!
Oh, doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you. I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission. Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great. I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new. Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria. Sorry for coming by unannounced and all. What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside? Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me. Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road. I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
My old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Thrilling bike riding gameplay.
See? Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick?
What is this music?
In there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Things close!
Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop?
Wait, so all right, so Flash Thompson exists in this universe?
Competition. We worked okay. For months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had a jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on.
Why does he look like Drake Bell?
You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure. I was. I mean, I am. I mean, why are you asking now?
Next up the bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're going to be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years.
I see your MJ stealth missions, and I raise you Peter stealth missions.
Bucket. Ah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Heyo! That was
nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
He definitely saw him.
Forgot to tell you, I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk?
Oh, like high school hijinks. Playing tricks, huh? Why didn't you just do this at the beginning? Could really use a refill on my web shooters. Oh, because he inherited a note, though. Wait, does he know? Did Harry know? Still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. That's just disgusting. Fluid management?
So, library to photo lab, photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
Who's that?
Crap!
Hold R2, and then X. Oh.
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid.
Heating vents.
No such thing as
the spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha.
It's a dedicated security guard.
Through the gym. It's all coming back. That was crazy. Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Now we gotta play basketball in this Spider-Man game.
Well, I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously. Thanks. Hey, I think
that was going in! What the hell?
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. Feels weird to change it. I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush. Okay, here we go. Yes! Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh, well.
I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house? We'll figure it out.
We always do. Eventually.
That elbow line jumper. Pascal Siakam!
Nice one!
Alright.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
You took three shots each, man.
I needed this. Me too.
That's a horrible form.
But not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Why is there a tree in the middle?
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing. Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here. I gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
More Looney Tunes sneaking up music.
Finally.
Do 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 do. Oh.
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Check this door.
Three. Anybody in there? What's going on?
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
Oh, so he doesn't know. Okay.
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too? Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested! Not if he doesn't catch us.
This guy's the worst security guard ever.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like.
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No, but hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
My guys are looking. We need your...
Whoa!
Let's take a picture. It'll last longer. That's one.
You guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick. I mean, the school janitor.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the
upside-down
pickpocket.
Where is he?
These kids playing tricks.
Oh.
I got time for this nonsense.
Got it.
Huh? What's that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you.
So Rick Astley canonically exists in this universe.
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
Oh, no.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented.
Harry, what are you doing? Tell us!
Lots happened in the last 10 years.
Emily May Foundation. Here now.
I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
Something's gonna happen to Harry. I don't know. Good or bad, something's gonna happen to him. What the fuck is this? Oh, this is Kraven. Okay.
Strike Force K-1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture, not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
I always liked Kraven as a villain, just like this guy who, well, he doesn't have superpowers, but he's just knows how to kill.
And even I'm bored already.
Why are you typing like that? That's not convenient.
You busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete, call for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you.
Aww.
And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Webs inside wind tunnels. Whoa!
There's another one!
Oh, shit.
I should catch that updraft. The hang of this.
This is cool. I keep thinking you gotta hold triangle to have the web wings. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Another updraft. I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. I should take care of that. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up. You don't have to fight about this.
Did they get rid of those benchmark things? I think they did. Can only Miles parry or can Peter parry?
Really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
This looks like all the Venom stuff. What is that? It's like a samurai thing.
Fireworks.
Fireworks.
Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them.
First, I need to save Thorn Owl Feather.
Killing weapons out in the open?
I want explosions. I don't have any, but I do
have I want explosions. Let me try something. Wait, no. I want to do...
Hey, friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for your crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? The main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at Danicast...
How did they? I didn't even go near them. How'd they see me?
Spider-Man's after us.
You sure you want to do this? Okay.
Oh my God. I can't get any speed. What the shit is this? Jesus Christ. I'll do the side mission, then I'll call it a night.
Score one for the good guys.
This is fun. I like doing this.
Guys have a permit for those?
breathing, but I'll get him to a hospital. I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay? I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious.
Oh, Mike. Where am I gonna go? Where's the hospital I have to go to, Mike?
Where am I?
Oh.
Spider-Man.
Don't worry. I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them. So, we try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man? Wow.
There.
That was it.
Staff here is great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look. Didn't see you there. Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Is the music gone? I don't hear any music.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel.
There it is.
We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
Hey guys, I just wanted to warn you about some shady characters selling bad fu- Yo, wait a second!
Fighters here! Call the boy! I'll take you down!
I think something bugged out. Unless the stealth mechanics totally just changed. Do this as stealthily as I can.
Better hope I don't get to him.
Keep hiding. If I find you, it's over. And I'm through with them. We'll find Spider-Man one way or another. Haven't seen too many webs.
Let's squash that spider and flush him down the toilet.
No, he's somewhere. Check the ceiling. He's here somewhere.
wrong, man. He's taking us out. Find him!
He'll be sorry.
The fireworks! They're lit! The river! I can chuck them! Okay, last crate. Gotta hurry, or this place is toast. Nice. Wow, really nice. Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe.
Well, there we go. I got everything done I need to, or almost. Look at all that shit. Huh. I also like how it only colors in parts that you've been to. You got the fast travel unlocked there too, so that's good. Are there no, like, suit skills? Did they get rid of that shit? I think they did. I guess the extra powers will make up for that. I can fast travel to what? Where can I fast travel to? Yeah, alright. Yes, yeah, fast travel unlocked, but to where? In Little Odessa. Yeah, I've been through the entire district. I guess it won't show me until I leave. I don't know. Well, anyway, I think that's a good spot to call it for the night. I will save it here. As always, thank you for tuning in. I will see you in the next video. And good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are.